Arnett's L-Ray, 55 for a number, that might be enough for takeoff.
Arnett's L-Ray,